And some good news for Starbucks employees ahead of the busy holiday season here. The company just announced employees are getting a pay raise. Non-union employees will receive at least a 3% pay bump starting at the first of the year, but long-term employees could see some bigger increases. Non-union workers will also be eligible to earn more vacation time much sooner.